We owe it to our citizens that if a waterway is contaminated to the point where it poses a danger, that people should not be swimming or fishing or having any activity in that water, then there should be the proper signage warning people of that.